All right, Dylan, first talk about this win, going to 5-0 and beating another tough NHC team here at home.
Oh, this was an important win for us. I mean, this game right here was for the conference championship of this conference, I tell you what. And we planned for it all week, and we came out and we played what we do.
They make it 20-14. They get the ball back with a couple minutes to go. What's the mentality on defense?
We knew, hey, it's like overtime from New Haven last week, and we're going to stick it to them, and we're going to play fast, we're going to play hard, we're going to play the football that we play, and we came out with the victory in the end.
What makes it about this team so tough, and especially in close games?
We bunker down. We fight on the line. The linebackers, you know, we pursue, we hit, and we go in the win.
Now you're getting some heavy packages offensively too, man. What's more fun, toting the rock or tackling the guy?
I don't know. Both involve hitting, and that's just what I do. I love to hit, so.